probably be somebody's internet, yeah.
Probably.
Is anybody else picking up 172 traffic? On your, okay, well, that's what we'll pick up. You can turn your wifi back on to step coaches.
Does some comment the first rule?
Well, yeah.
In there to say this was the wireless or this was the whatever. He picked one of them, picked the wrong one. We chose the other one, starts working. Normally we get a little more syntax than we need to do it for us. And here I show a port scan. I don't think anybody's actually doing a port scan right now, but somehow it saw some traffic. So if you continue on with the lab, this
will have traffic.
It's electrical. And one's drinking water, water, wastewater facilities.
Well, come on, show me the UDP guys.
Danger of going internet live in front of the class.
That's something harmless. I give up on UDP. I'm gonna turn on my TCP rule as well. I know I can generate some TCP from the internet.
Anybody getting UDP traffic?
I am.
And what I could do is give you my smart config file.
We've got our helpers in the room to help you out. Now I'm going to look for UDP traffic. We're in the config file. So you don't have to always go to the config file, except something. A lot of these preprocessors have the ability from the command line to override within them. So I'm going to open up UDP. You got a video set up.
CNN, Fox News.
CNN, Fox News,
so the way that I understand it is for the pen register exception, so it's basically saying what you can't do. So you're not allowed to disclose anything you get from that without having these different titles used. So the one that you get, National Guard. So this goes into Homeland Defense, and it's considered to be full-time National Guard duty under Section 502 of Title 32. All right, so that covers anybody who is performing their duties of the national worried about. For the different quizzes that we have, they are going to cover some of these titles. So if you want to highlight them, that'd probably be a good idea. Title 50, Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Act, MIDI codes. It governs the way that we conduct surveillance on foreign powers within the U.S. Anyone who may be exposed to computer crime. This is another thing that has gotten a lot bigger in recent years. If you guys were at the brief this morning, you got to see the FBI presentation.
Helping the, you know, both cyber and intel communities sharing data, you know, intel collected data on the Title 50 side with Title 10. So a lot of times, you know, the guys that are doing the defense side would be, you know, complaining like, man, you know, why don't the intel guys tell us anything, right? So that's a very basic and a very common problem set would be, you know, we have guys doing, you know, collections, you know, C&E type stuff out in the real world. You know, why can't we get some information from that to better defend our networks? You know, hey, we give you all some information from that side of the house.
Right.
Yep.
And then the phone register, it was the authority for law enforcement personnel.
North Korea, possibly, and I think that he even might have mentioned Russia at the end. Couldn't they have comment too?
Telcos used to actually take the rank down with a machine right now.
Action with this in the field? With any of these titles having to go through?
Yes, sir.
Title 50, Title 10.
Title 50, 18. Title 10, this is.
Cell is in there,
yeah,
but our guy is not available to our guy is not available to